This is the MIT leak detection robot. It can find leaks in city water pipes. It has three components. The blue membrane sensor can be stretched and sense a pulling force. The yellow flexible support can be compressed and measure the pipe size change. The robot housing contains the electronics to make the robot wireless. The housing is made of soft rubber, so it can bend to go around pipe elbows. So how does this robot find leaks? At a leak, water is escaping from the pipe and creates a suction force. When the robot passes the leak, the blue membrane sensor will feel the suction force and get stretched. The robot senses this stretch and indicates a leak. Now one may ask, how about false alarms? The robot can distinguish obstacles from leaks. In a pipe, obstacles can be dirt, scales, or other kinds of pipe diameter reductions. When the robot passes an obstacle, the yellow support will be compressed. Combining the compression signal and the stretch signal, the robot can differentiate leaks and obstacles. Now, let's look at how a technician can use this robot. The technician's job is to find if there are water leaks and where they are. He arrives at the job site, puts the robot into the underground water pipes through a customized robot launcher. The robot will follow the water flow, travel towards a pre-calculated exit point, and inspect the pipes along its path. At the same time, the robot generates a Google map for leaks. We call it the leak map. It records where leaks are on the robot's path. When the robot arrives at the exit point, it will be captured by a net. The technician can then take the robot out of the pipe and receive the leak map. So this is the MIT leak detection robot, the solution for mapping out water pipe leaks in your city.